kettlebell split drop self pass. Taking the kettlebell, starting in that front loaded position, I'm gonna quickly drop into a split. When I come back up, switch my hands, drop into the opposite side. So slow motion, I'm dropping, switching, getting tall, getting low, getting tall, getting low, rapidly accelerating, and then trying to flow into that movement as I get more comfortable and confident with this rhythm, coordination, and timing.